But I would think of short ways to do tricks by doing multiple tricks in a rhythm. Like doing a front flip and then doing a barrel roll stall just after it to learn the megascrew. Like in this video,
he helped me to do the dragon exit perfectly. Leo is a hard trainer. He tells me to do the moves cleaner. He makes me do everything a lot of times, but it is worth it because he made me the flyer who I am today.